And we're back. Right, so before we go on, I'm looking through the tips I have been given, and I don't think I noticed some of the pop-ups. So I had a couple of tips with some tips, as in hints. So somebody said, slime spawns only during nights with a full moon. So I actually have to wait for full moons. That's not a full moon. So I need to, on nights with full moons, leg it out to the swamp and go slime hunting. Thank you for that, and also the $5 tip. I also got a $50 tip from Slider6363. So thank you very much for that. He wrote, I'm not drunk and you absolutely deserve it. Thank you for creating outstanding content for us. Thank you very much. So yeah, I get messages on the tips, but I have to check them afterwards. The messages come through later on. I can read them. I might try and come up with some system that actually lets me read them real time. And the I'm Gopher tip was from Quarico. Enable minimaps in the options to fix texture. Oh, okay. I thought I did have minimaps in the, what was it? In the options, quality. Minimap, trilinear. It's on. Now, I tried messing around with shaders and anti-aliasing with the shader running, and it crashed my game. It was a bad idea to have it on. Very bad idea. And then someone's, eat an egg, trust me. Okay, so I have to eat an egg. But anyway, yes, thank you for Slider. Sorry I didn't actually notice the $50 tip. That explains the following tip. So thank you very, very much indeed. I am going to try and keep my eye on these tips, especially when you give that much. That's kind of insane. However, who built this? What do you mean, who built this? I built this. This is my house. And the sun is coming up soon. The sun is coming up soon. So, here's the plan for today. Explore. And we've got a lot of hills. I want chickens. Oh. God damn it. Don't you dare blow my thing up. I am going to try to kill some of those with a sword. Maybe I should do that now, actually, while I'm close to home. Okay, let's see if we can do that. Not quite. Oh. And the problem is whenever they destroy, they really make a mess of the place, and This is my house. Not my house, my old house. This is my old house. And I have a soft spot for it. I don't like the fact that it's being destroyed and ruined like this. No, I don't. I mean, I know I can sort of cover it up a little bit like this, but I just don't want to. I want to actually fix it. And I know I actually can't fix it completely because I don't have enough bloody... We'll have some pockets. This is better than destroying my home. Okay, so it needs to be with seeds. I have got tons of seeds. Oh, I didn't get rid of my sugar canes. The problem right now is to try and get in that area. This was my first house. This is where I started. I started a cave house. You know what? Yeah. Fond memories, fond memories. Okay, where's the creeper? Where's the creeper gone? There he is. Oi! Oi! Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Hit and run, hit and run, hit and run. So I've got to get, I can only hit like once maybe. Okay. Ah! Right, I got to hit once. As soon as I hear the fizz, run away. Okay. So, I think I'd like to actually make some sort of path through here, to be honest. There's a ravine close by. I don't know if you guys remember it, but there is a ravine around here. Get bunny rabbit. So I think the ravine is pretty close. So rather than just avoid the terrain, I'm going to right and. Let's have a look. Yeah. So we got flatlands up here, which I've been told is where is a good place to find everything, really. So let's see what we can find. I know I found rabbits up here. Okay, and. Rabbit. That's cobble. That's... Believe it or not, I want this for my garden. I don't actually have enough cobble. I make garden paths out of it. I like the sound. Right, so place that, that, and okay. So, right, we're at the limit now. We're at the limit. Let's. Run along and see what we can see. Not a huge amount. Check out the gravel pit while digging. Rabbits and sea. And coal, which looks pretty cool. Right. Okay, let's get up there and see what we can see. Oh, God, really? Rain? Thank you. Well, that's pretty miserable. Snow! Snow! Yay! What the hell was that? And what's the... This is... What am I hearing? Does this mean there's a cave somewhere in here? I mean, that sounds like a cave to me. Coal while we're here. Coal and flint. So where is Mr. Zombie? Ooh, hello. I don't need to dig for it. Do I not? You think it's somewhere up here? I thought maybe it meant there was a cave somewhere down here. If it's a cave, it's probably a pretty small one. Oh, okay. Okay, this is kind of a bit of a treasure trove of coal. I actually don't need that much coal anymore, I think. I think I've actually got tons of this stuff. Right, so... top of the mountain. We're at the top of the bloody mountain. Slightly off. So, right, there we are. We're in. And we can see that the world... Oh, now I'm going to need a boat to get across there. So I need to build boats to cross that area. That's definitely... Ooh, hello. I don't suppose there's... Is there water below? Can I actually skydive from there? Does that look like... just water. Do you think I can make that? Do you think I can sprint and make that? The only problem is I've got quite a lot of stuff on me I don't want to lose now. Because I feel pretty high up, I gotta say. Okay. Hey, that's kind of a jump. That was... Whoa, we went deep. All right, more coal. I love the fact that my map is waterproof. Right, so... coal and gravel. Coal and gravel. I like gravel. I like gravel. I want gravel. Coal. Put important stuff in a chest. I know. But I can't leave it in a chest here anyway. Is night coming? Is night here? Well, that's gonna be fun. Right, it's up there. Right,
Make a HUD mod for Minecraft. Actually, isn't there one? I would have thought there was one. Now I'm really gonna have to do it. Okay. So, got me some gravel. Gravel's always nice. The game has a hide HUD built into it. Yes, but we want something where you press a button and it shows you briefly what you've got, or if your health's going down, it shows you what you've got. They want eye HUD. They don't want HUD on off always. Is that granite? Nice. I know what they want. What the hell's that? What the hell's that? Is that lava? That's lava, right? We got a lava mountain over there. Okay. I am definitely going to have to travel across the sea, aren't I? Coal. Whoa! Oh my god, I'm so damn lucky I landed in the water. Oh my god. Oh. Oh my god. Oh. Oh, I found gravel. Oh, hello. Gravel, but is this where what I should actually do is build an underground den? I haven't quite figured out how to do that, but I should make an underground den and dig gravel this way. How much gravel do I have? Do I have enough for all my paths? Because I just love gravel paths. Probably not. Alright, we'll have to remember this is a gravel pit. But for now, I think we have another sheep. The problem is I don't think I'm actually going to get the bloody sheep to where I need it to go. The lead can break, so I've got to walk slowly. Yeah, no, I'm coming on land. Meet me on the beach. Come on. Yeah. All right. Nice one. Oh, I'm going to let you get a bit closer. Hey, how you doing? I might be taking you home if I can figure out how the hell to get there. Oh god, no, I didn't actually mean to follow you in here. No, I didn't. Hello. I saw it at the last second and thought, I'm gonna fall into there, and for some bizarre reason couldn't stop pressing the forward key. Okay. So let's start by... we got a lead, we've got torches, we don't need that, right? So we got dirt.
Okay, light spot. And let's have a look at the map. Okay, we still got a long way to go. All right, we have now found flowers. I thought for a second it was chickens. I don't know what the hell that is. It doesn't look nice. Pig, we got pigs. We've got bubbles. We've got creepers. Yay. And we got lava. I'm poisoned. Brilliant. Right. Now, I was about to say what I need is to make sure I'm fed. Because at the moment, that's the thing I'm not. Let's kill all these. Okay, what the hell? Gee. I'm gonna die. Run. Hide in the pit. You're dying. Now, you can't die of poison, I've been told, but you can die of getting hit! God damn it! I'm never gonna get back there, and I've lost all that crap! Oh, fun! That's miles away as well, and that's where my map is. My map's there. Okay, now I'm in trouble. I even have stuff for the bows. Now I'm actually in effing trouble. I'm in effing trouble here. Yes, I am. Now I've got to get back there, and I got to get back there really quickly, and guess who just doesn't have anything? Oh, that is really, really going to hurt. Raw fish. Oof, that's before we do anything then. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Let's just take some bread with us quickly. I got 5 minutes before they spawn. Oh, I'm never going to get there in 5 minutes. Which means I've lost a whole heap of stuff. What else did I need? Probably don't need an axe, but you know what, at the moment, I just don't bloody know. Sleep now, run like the wind. No. I've got 5 minutes to get back there. I can't be sleeping. I don't think I can actually do this. I don't think I can do it, because I don't know for absolutely 100% sure where the hell I'm going. I don't actually know where I'm going. I know it's in that direction, but I don't know exactly where. And I think it's too far. I think it's miles away. Lost my maps, guys. That's the real bummer here. I never thought of that. Okay, so I really don't remember where the hell I was. Oh, I don't remember where it was. Was it over there? I think it was over there. Yes, there it is. Oh God. Shh, come on. Before it spawns. Yes! Everything's here! I think. Probably some stuff down there as well. Don't you laugh at me. Don't you laugh at me. Okay. Oh, I'll tell you what. I probably should do with making some... Whoa! Leads. Give me the leads. Give me the leads. Give me the leads. Give me the leads. Why won't you give me the leads? Why won't you give me the leads? Give me the leads. Give me the lead. Give me the lead. Oh, I have no idea what that was. I have no idea what that was. I have no idea what that was. I had an iron sword. Now I've got a stone sword. Iron sword's probably going to last longer. Don't need a stone thing. Just... What else was that? What else was that I really needed more than anything? We'll go for that in a minute. We'll go for that in a minute. Oh, my God. I'm not freaking out because of the rain. I'm freaking out because I think I'm going to die. Oh, what a difference right there. Okay. Where's my helmet? Oh, my helmet! Is it broke? No, maybe not. Right. Seeds, go away. Torches, get them hotkeyed. Bow, I got two bows. Of course I got two bows, because I brought an extra one with me. Gravel, I want to keep the gravel. Andesite, I might not be keeping the andesite. Cobblestone, I will not be keeping the cobblestone. Map. Lead. Won't be keeping that either. Iron pickaxe. I didn't bring a pickaxe with me. That was kind of silly. Probably don't need that, actually. Sugarcane's about the last thing I need, as are snowballs. So, what was that? Sand. Probably don't need that, too. And what did I leave down here? Right, I've now got the spare sword. Don't need that. One birch wood, probably don't need that. Okay. Phew, da. Right. So, I've got another sheep. The question is can I get them back to where I gotta go? Alright. See if I... Right, I've got sheep. And I got pigs. Yes, I do. I got sheeps and I got... Where is the helmet? I didn't see the helmet. Did it not break or something? Was it broken? You don't need the sugar. I thought for horses. I need it for horses. I couldn't find the helmet. I think the helmet's destroyed. I think the helmet's destroyed. Or did I miss it? It broke. It broke. I need more iron. I need to do a lot more mining. I'm exploring probably a tiny bit too early in my effort to make cake. But we found where the sheep and pigs are. Let's just keep looking around in case we see... What's that sound? That's lava. We got like lava right below us. Yeah, we do. So we're looking for chickens and eggs. Bunnies. More bunnies. Gravel. Cave? Yeah! Yeah! Me do that! I know I'm not supposed to do that, but... I don't want to die. No, I don't. Right. So we got a lot... That's iron. Okay. Oh, really? I don't have to pick up iron. No, that means something's getting thrown away. What do I need the least of? Bones are going to be useful for dogs, maybe, or bone meal, probably. Rotten flesh, probably not needed, to be honest with you. Andesite, you're done. Okay. You don't need the damn stone tools. I probably need some of them, but alright, I don't need that one. I might need the sword, I'm running low on it. I just brought the stone tools quickly. So anyway, we've... Check Skype, Senpai. Okay, what? Can I post... Yes, you can post your server in Skype, Zelfos. Yes, you can if you want to test it. Zelfos wants to test a multiplayer server, see how many people can go on it. Although I think if he intends it to be the dedicated server for us all to be used, that server will be getting wiped or something. I'm not totally sure. Okay. See, it strikes me as this looks like the natural area to actually build a farm. I mean... It's just a massive open plain with tons of livestock. Tons of livestock and flowers and caves. No wipes. Okay, well then it's not going to be the multiplayer server for me. Okay. He's testing out some dedicated server. But yes, you can spam the chat with it. Feel free. Swampland. Okay, you know what? I'm just wondering whether what I should do is build a quick shelter. For the night. I build a second shelter for the night because it's going to be a bit bad. This is a bit far to be dragging. What I need to do is find a path for these things before I start dragging them with the leads. Yeah, I do. Okay. So, let's just... Okay, so raised platform. So, I am. Sorry, I was. Yes, I was. I was thinking. I was thinking. My bad. I do that sometimes. Right. So I've got a while the night away in here. Probably not. Torches falling down all the time. It's going to keep picking it up, isn't it? That's really annoying. You can make a proper outpost in this area. You think I should make an outpost in this area? Why? You crashed the server. Well done. Not sure I want to have an outpost in this area. Oh, so it's like, oh, right, with the outpost thing, is what you mean is build a bed and everything? So that if I sleep here the night, then I think I'm sort of getting what you mean. So that if I die, I respawn here? Is that the sort of the overall thinking? I can see the advantage to that. I gotta admit. If you use the bed, it'll reset your spawn point. Right. So, but then if I die in this area, I spawn here, and it'll be easier to get. To get back. I think that's the theory, isn't it? So then what I should actually have is lots of little outposts everywhere and sleep regularly, and then when I die, I'll go to that spot instead of... And a chest full of stuff. Yeah, that could be an idea as well, actually. Just a chest with some basics. Yeah, I can sort of see that. So... By the way, I need to... So if I have a chest, why won't that? Oh, that won't work, will it? Because yeah, right, got that, got it. So, then I need to chest. Now I can put stuff in. So, for example, I could put maybe some small amount of cooked meat. One. We got gravel, cobblestone, maybe a couple of cobblestone just in case. Couple of oak planks just in case to make stuff with, and then I've essentially got the real basics to make a few stone tools and run out like a maniac. Why does he like them raised? Because he likes to come in and open. I suppose the chest could be on the floor. That is true. The chest could be on the floor, I suppose. Wooden pressure plate. Still open this? Yeah, that's enough space. Now, the big problem is, of course, I don't have anything to make a bed from because I need wool. So what I need to do is bring a bed with me all the time. That's why people said bring a bed. Bring a bed or bring wool. So next time, we need to bring some wool. Oh. So there you go. We've now got a little outpost that I can see from miles around. And yes, I'm going to need to bring a bed here next time. We've learnt a valuable lesson. Bring a bed with you. Plenty of sheep around to kill for the wool. Oh my God, yes. Where were the sheep? Where were the sheep? Where were they? These are pigs. These are pigs. These are all pigs. Lots of pigs. Did it suddenly get a lot hillier? Where are the bloody sheep? Okay, don't kill that unless we get a bed made. Don't die, don't die, don't die, don't die, don't die, don't die, don't die. Okay. I don't see sheep. That's what I'm not seeing. God damn it. I see pigs. Don't kill them, shear them. Shear them with what, though? What do I need to make shears? What do I need to make shears? The hell are the sheep? There's the sheep. I don't know what to make shears. Make shears. Okay, but how do I make sheep? Two iron. Okay. What? Was that? What? Okay, you know what? Whatever that is. Right, okay. So, yes, don't ask. Okay. And yes, I still want it there. Sue me. And we got coal though. So we're gonna make some iron, then I'm gonna make a bed, stick a bed over here, and then I will have a little outpost. And we still haven't explored. We've got an entire area over there. And then I have to figure out how the hell to get these sheep back to my bloody farm. Okay, so shears are just in a diagonal? Oh, look at that. So all I need to do now is figure out how to make a bloody teleporter. That would be awesome. Okay. Oh, oi, oi, oi. Okay. Sheep shearing. Whoa, 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 no. Okay. Yay. Unleash your inner Australian. Okay, I think that's enough sheep shearing. I think we've got... Oh, hello. Gravel. You're in a Quarico. Absolutely. All right, so I've now got shear... I can now shear sheep. I have... extra wool, I can make a bed. I make a bed and I sleep here, and then if I die, I appear right back here. Okay, so this is what we do from now on. It was... Yes! I no longer have any room. Okay. Yay! Brilliant. So now I need to sleep, basically. And also, don't forget to pick that. Okay, no. What can I store in here, then? What would be useful to have here? I probably could do with getting some more bloody wool, couldn't I? I'm just going to store that, because I probably don't need it. Seeds, probably don't need those. I mean, I'm going to need the seeds for the... chickens, if I try to entice them. The rest of the stuff, dirt, I'll keep that in there. The doors, I'll keep in there. Flint, I'd like to take back. The bow, I will keep here. Spider, I'll keep on me. All right, so I've got some space. Rotten flesh. This is a trade item. Everyone tells me this is a trade item. That's what everyone tells me. So, right, well, I've got cobblestone. Cobblestone will, you know, act as, give me the option to make a bunch of tools. I've got a bow. I've got a sword already made. This should be enough for now. You can only sleep at night. All right, so I have to kind of hang around here now. Sheep are over there. That's where the sheep are. This is where the pigs are. I need one pig, one sheep. Bring the bed with you once you go extremely far. Oh, does it not? Does the bed not have to stay there? Does the bed not have to stay there? Does the spawn point... Oh, I don't know why I'm doing that. I actually don't. So it's not the bed I spawn on. It's the actual point that I slept at. Interesting. Some people are saying I should keep the pigs in a pen here. This isn't going to be my main base. The bed must stay there. All right, well then... Then people... I have no idea why you're suggesting that then. Where's the music? There's the music coming back. Well, why was the music off for a while? So. I still have not found bloody chickens. I haven't found chickens. Found more sheep, though. Okay. Okay, so I can bring a bed with me now. So where am I going to go next then? Where for chickens, guys? I need eggs. More than anything right now, that's what I want. I want chickens. I want eggs. Why would I want a creeper herder? I mean, do creepers breed? Can I breed them for gunpowder? You saw chickens at which spawn? My original spawn up the hill, you're kidding me. Right back where I started. Oh god. There were chickens at my first base. There might have been, but there aren't any more. Find a cave, go diamond mining. No, I don't want to go diamond mining. I want eggs. I want eggs, is what I want. I want bloody eggs. I want feathers so I can make bows. I've got a personal quest to get ruddy chickens. I'll get more iron and diamonds once I've got a chicken farm going. And not just a chicken farm, one more pig and one more bloody sheep back to my house. That. I know, I killed them all. I got it. Bad gopher. But... Okay, and I can now make another bed. Take a bed with you. Always take a bed with you. Alright. Well, the sun is falling. You need diamonds more than eggs. Can I make cakes with diamonds? If not, then I don't need diamonds more than eggs. I need cake and I need arrows. I also need a pig and a sheep. Way more than I need diamonds. Because diamonds won't get me cake. No, it won't. God, that's beautiful. In a blocky kind of way. I can shear leaves. What does that give me? I don't suppose I shear grass, can I? What does shearing leaves give me? Okay. You can only sleep at night. I am sleeping at night. Using chickens for arrows isn't great. Of course it is. Right, so I now have a home base here. And people are saying chickens can be found near to my base. So, Now that I've slept, I'm going to map out the limit of this little area by going home. I want to find a way home that will lead me to sheep and pigs. And I may even just do a little bit of landscaping to make sure I get them. Yes, I will. Because I have a feeling I am a long way from home. More gravel. More coal. Ah, sheep! A little bit closer. Right, and coal. We can collect that later. So where the hell are we? Oh, we're going in the wrong direction. We need to be going... That's back to the home. And I want to tell you what, while we're in this neighbourhood... Come here. Yeah, I do. I need a castle, but I've got this one base thing going, and that's what I'm aiming for right now. Going the wrong way again, aren't I? I am. I'm mapping out the limits of my domain here. Lots of gravel. Oh my god, I found a gravel mountain. Oh, right, where's that gravel mountain? Right, that's all my garden paths come true. I found lava. More gravel. Shear the leaves of trees. Yeah. More gravel, gravel, gravel. Oh my god, for gravel. Yay, gravel. And my house is somewhere over there. Oh, look at this for gravel. At least I know where the gravel is now. Gravel and stone and another ravine, maybe? Moo cows. I want more music, though. I must admit, I'm... Music. A little louder. Can I have it more often? It stops the music. The music's awesome. Oh, wow. Look at this. Pumpkins! Wild pumpkins. And... No. Okay. Chickens. Chickens. Where are their eggs? Where are their... Oh, no. Don't think like that. Don't think, where are the eggs? Yes! Oh, no. No! I want you just to lay eggs so I could steal them. Oh, really? Okay. Come on, guys. They drop randomly. Oh, really? Really? Oi, come on. Okay, just follow the chickens around then. Okay. So if I take the eggs, use the leads. Can I do that then? Is it time to use the leads? But that only leads one of them. That only leads bloody one of them. Where are their eggs? Could drop some eggs. Come on, guys, drop eggs. Go slow, they're not the fastest. Yeah, I got that. Oh. Can I? Lead two? Okay. And then I slowly warp them back to my... And then I get chickens, and they... All right, I'm going to need a chicken pen thing, aren't I? Obviously. And then I lead them. Come on. They're not coming. Can I detach the leads? How do I detach the leads? Oh my god, this is going to take forever. Come on. Okay. No. Oh, actually, they move faster the faster I move away. All right. Okay. We got five of them. We got two on a lead. Am I gonna be able to get home? I'd say the answer is no, before getting blown up to kingdom come. I'm not gonna get there. Oh, who laid an egg? Which of you laid an egg? I heard it. Thank you. Now, can I use the eggs to lay more chickens? Or is that just not how it works? Okay. Don't put the seeds away. Got it. Okay. I've got to do it every now and again, though, because I probably don't need to worry too much about getting all of these. Just... Where am I going? I'm going in that direction. I just don't know whether it's a good idea to cross the water. Or if that indeed will... Okay. Eggs. Okay. Come on. I don't know if it's better to just take them all the way around and try and... Oh, this is... Okay. I think we got something. Oh. Okay. Let's stick with the two. Oh my god, this is gonna take forever. I got across there. All right, let's see if I can get these guys to come a little quicker. Dirt bridge. Yeah, it's possible. Okay. Night is about to fall. And we are going to get caught out. Here we are. We're going to get caught out. And my bed is a million miles away. I'm tempted to build a house with my chickens. Yes, I am. Stay down there, guys. Stay down there. I'm making us a little home. Come on. This way. Right. Nice. Stay there. And... Did I bring any more? The other things? Probably not. Do I want to sleep in here? Do I want to make this my base? Or is this just going to be a temporary stopover? I'm thinking this is a very, very temporary stopover. Yes, I am. And so we can put the bed here. Just sleep, take the bed. Yes, indeed. You can sleep and take the bed. Now, these leads, they don't break then.
with it.
Okay. Come on, guys. And let's figure out where the hell I'm going. I'm going in that direction. All right, then. Come on, chickens. Come on, chickens. Come on. Come on. Oh, my God. After all this, there are chickens right there. Brilliant. Of course there are. Of course there are chickens right there. Oh, somebody laid an egg. Where did you lay an egg? Which one of you laid an egg? I got it. So, no, not lead. I think he's over there. You know when I come? No, you know what? Let's stick with the leads. Stick with the ones with the leads. Don't. You guys know what this is? You know what it is? I was here and then I died. Yes, indeed. I was here and then I died. Oh. But I don't quite know where my house is. I really don't. No! 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 Oh! I broke it. Did I break the lead? I broke the goddamn lead. Oh, I hate this grass. I got... What? Oh, no, sorry. I didn't mean to hit you. Oh, I broke the goddamn lead. I broke it. It just falls off. You can pick it up. Where? What? Where? Where is it? Oh, no. Somewhere in the water. No, don't do this to me. I was told that the eggs only have a 1 in 16 chance of turning into chickens. Or if I leave the eggs there, do they spawn chickens if I don't pick the eggs up? Oh, well, I suppose I can always come back. I can always come back, I suppose. Oak leaves. I can actually harvest oak leaves. Interesting. All right, chicken. Stay with me. Come on, just me and you now, mate. Just me and you. Oh, God. $1 from Anonymous. Come on. We can't be too far now. No, we can't. Sheep. I found a sheep. We'll come back for him another time. I think we're getting there. Come on. Come on. Oh. Where am I? What? Oh, God, tell me something. Come on. Yes. Assuming I'm going the right way. Oh. Oh, come here, chicken. That, right there, is your new home. Yes, it is. That right there is your new home. We made it. Well, almost. However, I think we're going to have to travel the rest of the distance another day. Because my time is up. Yes, it is. I have to go. But I now know where there are lots of other chickens. And I even know where there are lots of other sheep. Well, not lots, but there's a few of the sheep in this direction. And pigs. That is the way we're going. Yes, indeed. In fact, you know what? We might even make it there before I go. Yes, we might. We might make it. Come on. Come on. Thank you, Dronus. I think we will. I think we'll be able to make it to the dock. There we are. What? What? Oh, I thought you were having trouble. Come on. Oh. I'll get that later. Just come with me. Come on. Come on. Okay, this way. Come this way. Come this way. Come on. Up you come. Up you come. Good chicken. Good chicken. You coming? Nice. Hey! So then the question is how the hell do I get the lead off? How do I get the lead off? For now, we're going to leave you in with the rabbits and the pigs and the sheep. I say pigs and sheep as if we have plural, but we don't. Okay. Come over here. Come here, bunny rabbit. Bunny rabbit's going to annoy me, isn't he? Yes, he is. How do I get the lead off him? Oh! Like that. Excellent! I'm going to drop the grass, because... Where's the other bloody bunny? Come on, bunny. Bunny, 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 bunny. In! Come in! In! Stupid bunny rabbit! Stupid bunny rabbit! Yeah, well, bunny served its use, I suppose. Ooh. And I've got grey wool. All right, anyway, ladies and gentlemen, it would seem I have at least now the vague idea how the hell to get chickens, sheep, cows, and pigs over to where I need them. I need one more chicken, one more pig, one more sheep, and I will get that another night. And then my farm will have all the livestock it needs, except sheep, apparently, and dogs and cats. Oh, God damn it. But that will be a story for another time. So, thank you for joining me, and good night.